is RAISE. See why the radius on bushes are important, the way them are flexing. I suppose they flex more because he's got that raised panhard on it. Takes that stiffness out of the axle, maybe, I don't know. With Ricky's, I can't see that because his bumper covers that up. The axle stands still and the body moves. Really peculiar. Can't stop staring at it. It's like the body's got nothing to do with the axle. Very bizarre. Is it that? Body didn't move, but the axles are flexed. Coming up to Hardside Cottages. This is the A6.
I was going to go straight over this, but watch out because it's quite a fast road.